A further blow to the local mining industry. More than 100 jobs to go from a zinc producer in the small community of Strathalbyn. For more details, we're joined by political reporter James Wakelin. James.
Beck, it certainly is another blow to the struggling mining industry, with that Strathalbyn zinc mine, which only opened in 2008, to close in September. Now, 115 workers will lose their jobs, most of them from the local area or from Adelaide. The company, Terramin Australia, say the mine is closing because the price of zinc has dropped significantly in recent times and the mine is no longer profitable. Now, it's obviously a significant blow to the Strathalbyn community and comes in the wake of other mining setbacks, including last year's decision by BHP to postpone the expansion of Olympic Dam. Beck.
Thank you, James.